diagram, you take proper measurement as per your scale and draw this. Okay. So now BC, BC I have drawn. How much BC is? We have got 6 cm. BC. You have to take your scale and draw the 6 cm. BC. You have to draw the line segment BC. How much it is? 6 cm. Now after that, now here B and here C. Now AB, AB. How much is the measurement of AB? AB is 5 cm. So what we are going to do? We have to use the compass to draw the 5 cm measurement. Okay. Now take your compass. Take 5 cm measurement in compass. See here, I will take 5 cm measurement in compass. If I will take as per this scale, it will become very small kind. So for your understanding, I will write big. Okay. So take the measurement 5 cm in your compass. Now see, B has a center. B has a center. Is this point A? Where I have to keep on B because I am going to draw which AB. AB measurement 5 cm. So we have to take the measurement in compass 5 cm. Okay. This has B has a center and 5 cm radius.
Y is equal to 5 cm.
y z. Draw y z. How much it is? 5 centimeters. See, I'm using this scale, so I'm measuring by this way. Means you should understand. So I'm taking my own measurement. It's not like that proper measurement I have taken from this. You should able to see this diagram. So I'm taking my own measurement. But you have to use the proper scale which you have in the geometry box. That scale you have to use and take the 5 centimeter measurement. Okay. So this y z, how much it is? 5 centimeter. Now y x or x y. How much measurement of x y? 4.5 centimeter. So wherever x point will come here, x point will come here. Okay. So y x. We need to draw y x. So how much measurement is given here? 4.5. So take 4.5 measurement in your compass. Okay. Adjust this and take 4.5 centimeter in your compass. Take 4.5 measurement in your compass. Now we are going to draw which way? Yx. Which measurement we are going to draw? Which way we are going to draw yx? So take 4.5 in your compass. Now y adjacent here at 4.5 radians. Okay. Y adjacent. Take y adjacent. From y we are going to draw your x. Okay. So y adjacent here and So what we are going to do? We are going to see AC. AC how much? 5.5 because it is equilateral triangle. So with the same radius, yes, with the 5.5 centimeter radius, draw an arc cutting this arc. Okay. So we have got here triangle. Okay, triangle. Now this point is A.
This is also 4 centimeters.